The DC Universe is home to some of the vilest characters ever created in superhero media. These individuals have shown their true colors through their actions time and time again. They just can't seem to get enough to tormenting people's lives. Some can't even get enough of killing gods and endangering the multiverse. However evil these people are, some of them do sometimes find themselves on the heroic side of events. While it would be fair to say that their motivations to be a force of good in the world, which probably rooted in selfishness, that doesn't change the fact that their actions have sometimes produced a safer world. But who knows, maybe somewhere deep in their blackened hearts, some DC villains actually have an ounce of goodness in them. Here are top 5 of the DC Universe villains who shows mercy to the world when needed. Number 5 is Deathstroke. Having nicknamed as the Terminator and the fastest killer alive, don't exactly elicit thoughts of heroism or honor in people's head. Even so, Slade Wilson, aka Deathstroke, has used his skills and natural abilities to aid in the fight against evil on multiple occasions. In recent years, he fought with the Justice League against the force of the Dark Multiverse when they invaded the Earth. He has also fought with the Wonder Woman against an evil Titan known as Lapitus. The Titan threatened to destroy Themyscira and the world, but Deathstroke slew him before he got the chance. Number 4 is Sinestro. Thor Sinestro is most well known for his time as the leader of Yellow Lanterns. As their leader, he enabled and promoted their terrorization of the universe. He also killed almost all the Guardians of the Universe at one point. Those who know about him, however, know that he was once a prominent member of the Green Lantern Corps as well. He did accomplish good deeds while he wore a Green Lantern ring, but his most heroic act happened as a Yellow Lantern. He not only helped fight against the crime syndicate during their invasion, but he also valiantly fought Necron, an extremely powerful being of pure death. He may be a harbinger of fear, but some of his actions have certainly brought safety and security to the universe. Number 3 is Darkseid. It's hard for fans to imagine Darkseid as anything other than the most evil being ever. He is the ruler of a hellish world, Apocalypse, which is inhabited by only slaves, prisoners, parademons, or any other of Darkseid's servants. He makes war on the universe regularly, desiring only to rule over everything and everyone. There are a few instances, however, where he has been depicted as not being a complete menace. For example, he fought Imperius when he sought to destroy the universe. The version of himself in the sixth dimension also helped the Justice League escape from the prison so they could stop the World Forger and save their multiverse. Number 2 is Black Adam. Above all else, Black Adam is a defender of Khandaq and all its peoples. One of the first things he ever did with his godly powers was free his peoples from the rule of dictators. But of course, his actions as a villain have been much more prominent than his various ones. He has constantly been in conflict with Shazam, a hero, and he usually kills without question. More recently, however, it seems he has been trying to turn over a new leaf. In the current Justice League series, Black Adam has joined the League and has been fighting otherworldly enemies side by side with its members. Fans will have to wait and see how long this new status quo lasts for the ruler of Khandaq. Number 1 is Necron. Necron, the Lord of the Unliving, is the corporeal idea of death. His level of power is nearly unmatched and he can summon the dead to serve him as he wishes. His own lantern corps, the Black Lanterns, serve him and seek to destroy all existing living things for him. He is truly a force to be reckoned with. Fans may think that a being like this is only capable of harming the world, but in one instance, Necron actually saved everything. Under the control of Hal Jordan, Necron cut down Volthoom, the first lantern, while he was on the cusp of remaking the universe in his image. He might not have been in complete control of himself, but there is no doubt that Necron saved the universe. If you like the video, don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe. See you in the next video.